Yeah, going to the movies is fun, but have you ever just read a book? I'm Gabe from Weekday Afternoons 3 to 7 on Mix 94.1, and more Americans went to the library than movie theaters in 2019. Among adults in Gallup's December 2019 poll, there was a reported average of 10.5 trips to libraries last year. Heading to the movie theater was a second on the list at 5.3 average trips. Rounding out the top five was sporting events at 4.7 and live music trips with 3.8. Taking a national or historical park trip was fifth on the list at 3.7 trips. For library visits among genders, the poll adds women went to them nearly twice as much, whereas men are more likely to choose a sports event, a national park, or casino. Gallup also shows that library visits were recorded more for those in low-income households. This is most likely because going to the library is free and provides access to a computer and the internet. For more info and videos anytime, be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell for notifications.